African wild dog versus water buck. Wild dogs typically hunt between dawn and dusk because they rely on their vision to locate prey. Typically, they sneak up on their victim in silence, chase after it until it weary, and then attack and kill it. Their spotted appearance makes the pack seem bigger than it actually is, which helps in hunting.